at all that food. It's so close, but so far. It's like it's teasing us.
I know, right? It's so horrible. How could you do that to us?
I know. Please. We have to figure out a way. I think... Oh, no! Somebody's coming! Hide!
When you witch upon a star makes no difference who you are or what magic you use as long as it's
buzz. Yeah, I'm such a good singer.
Okay, I think she's gone. I think so too. Wait a minute.
I just realized something.
What you realized? What's so interesting?
All the food that they put on the table
comes from the fridge!
Sorry if you were wearing headphones and that hurt. Anyway.
We've got to go look at it! Look at the fridge!
Go.
Look at it. Maybe we can just push it open. Yeah, maybe it's not locked.
They locked it.
Ah! Those evil humans! They locked it. Oh, no. No, don't cry, Sugar Sneak. Don't cry. I'm just so sad. How could they do that? Wait a minute. I hear something. The dog's coming. Hi! Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Woof. Woof, woof, woof.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. What? The dog can open the fridge? I didn't know the dog could open a fridge.
Okay, maybe if we go talk to it, it can reason. We can reason with it, and we can befriend the beast. Come here.
Hello, Mr. Dog. Mrs. Dog, your girl?
Okay, Mrs. Dog. Mrs. Dog, we understand that you can open the fridge.
Yes, yes. And we're very hungry. Yes, that'd be very nice if you could open the fridge for us. It'd be so nice that we might even share some of the food with you. If you open it for us. Yes? I don't think there's any reasoning with that monster.
Oh, I don't think so either.
That's so horrid! At least it didn't chase us away.